The National Water and Sewerage Corporation has cautioned city dwellers to store enough water and use it sparingly ahead of the planned shutdown at Gaba production plant.
The wear and tear occurs gradually over the service life of any equipment or any infrastructure. So for us, whereas it is a failure, it is not surprising us. But this has been a very, very stable system, which has now served us for 9 years, and such a failure after 9 years of operation is really not abnormal, but the causes are mainly shocks during operations and also gradual wear and tear of the joints.
Some of the affected areas include Lueza, Katale, Seguku and Busabala Road. The shutdown that took effect on Wednesday is expected to be lifted on Thursday. National Water and Sewerage Corporation said that the shutdown was occasioned by need to undertake emergency repairs at the Gaba Water Treatment Plant.
You have power fluctuations, then you have return of water from the whole pipe column under intense pressure and speed, and that affects the mechanical strength of the joints. So gradually, after so many repeated failures of that nature, you are likely to have some joints giving way or breaking down, and that's what happened. And that's why we normally do regular maintenance from time to time. But even when you do that, definitely there are these exceptions where a failure will always occur.
The corporation has assured customers that the works, when completed, will improve power supply at the treatment plant and subsequently improve water production and supply reliability in Kampala City and the neighboring suburbs.